What is your middle name?
Kaylin.
Number of siblings, if you have any?
One.
Favorite color?
Blue.
Favorite food?
Pasta.
Dream vacation spot?
Hawaii.
Spring, summer, winter, or fall?
Summer.
Favorite movie?
Forrest Gump.
Do you have a favorite song?
I like Over the Rainbow, the Is version, like the Hawaiian one.
What a favorite musical artist?
I would go with something Hawaiian, though, probably Is.
Chocolate or vanilla?
Chocolate.
Your dream job?
Working in a lab somewhere, a microbiology lab.
Your favorite hobby besides golf?
I like working out.
Are you a morning or a night person?
I'm kind of an early bird, honestly.
If you could live anywhere in the world, where would it be?
If I couldn't live in Hawaii, I would go Rhode Island, I think.
Okay.
Because that way I'm a little closer to the water. Like, I could do more beach activities. And there are some great golf courses there. And honestly, I'm kind of a New England girl at the same time as I, you know, like the ocean and the warmer weather and stuff. I feel like I need a winter, if that makes sense. Like, I hate it, but I feel like I need it. So that's why I feel like if I was to not move to Hawaii, I would go to Rhode Island.
If you could have dinner with one person, dead or alive, who would it be and why?
Bethany Hamilton.
Okay, and what would that conversation be like? What would that dinner be like?
I would hope that she could just share with me just her motivations, her faith and commitment to her sport. I think it's really amazing. I mean, she went through probably, you know, one of the toughest things anybody could go through in their sport, you know, losing her arm and stuff, and to come back. I just watched her new documentary. That's why I'm thinking about it. And she's just so inspiring. And I feel like I would walk away from that dinner just being like, I'm a new person. Like, I'm ready to go, you know, like, get the world now and everything.
So your last question, you're on death row and you have to select a final meal, a dinner, a drink, and a dessert.
A drink and a dessert. Okay. I would have a nice slab of fish with like a macadamia nut crust. I would go some sort of Hawaiian fish. Big surprise. Okay. So fish, dessert. Oof. Something coconut. I love coconut. But chocolate in there too. Coconut and chocolate. Cake, ice cream.